news, India's wholesale prices fell for the 17th straight month in March. Though the decline was marginal, the wholesale price index base inflation declined to 0.85% compared to 0.91% in the previous month. However, WPI was 2.33% in the same month during last year. The index for food articles group declined by 0.2%. The index for fuel and power group rose by 1.7%, while the index for manufactured products rose by 0.4%.